remember the train to the shoreline was $15 each. You used to point at the birds and do your Attenborough speech. And it would seem like the clouds above us were barely out of reach. That's how we named it Attenborough Beach. I remember those worn out Nike shoes that you always wore. They made you look like a skater kid even though you'd never been on a board. Stacking piles of t-shirts from all those bands that we adore. Suppose you're not wearing any of those anymore. I'm afraid of the ocean, to have the waves come crashing down on me. Still I find myself longing for the way things used to be. Attenborough Beach. Satellites and shining stars on friend routine. 30-something episodes with some laughter in between. I haven't seen that show since we were 17. I'm afraid of the ocean.
Longing for the way things used to be.